Sunday the 11th of December. It's very cold today. It's already snowed. Very exciting because today we are at Sundown! For Christmas time, we're going to meet the big man himself. Are you ready to meet Santa?
Yeah!
So first stop, let's go meet Santa. Which way do we go?
In here.
Is it in here? Where are we going? Oh!
I'm late!
Jackson. And how old are you, Jackson? Oh, we're three, are we? One, two, and one more, three. And what would you like for Christmas, Jackson? Oh, you'd like some chocolate. And who's this you brought with you today? Who's this lady? Is that Mummy? And who's this? Who's that? Are they being good? No. Oh, yeah. shall we get Mummy and Daddy in on a photo as well? Yeah? Come on, then.
You want to open this? It's up to Mummy.
Wow. met Santa Claus. How good was that? That was amazing. I used to come here every year as a little girl to see Santa. And we're in like a little hut over there. And it was just a cramped lot. It felt like forever in a queue. This year it's a big sleigh ride. It's all spread out. It was amazing. Honestly, so magical. We're going to bring him every year. Did you get a present too?
Yes.
Did you open it?
Yes.
What was it?
Stamp on.
Yeah, we could stamp with it. So what would you like to do now?
Go to the play.
The soft play?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's go there then.
Bear.
Oh, the bears! Oh, the steps is that. That's the steps for this one. That's a bit weird, isn't it? You can do it. You might need to use your hands. That might be difficult, that one.
Can't do it.
Yeah, maybe not. Can you get in? Can you go in? No?
Go!
Hold on! You ready for your food?
Yeah.
We're hungry.
I'm gonna eat chicken nuggets and chicken.
Just waiting for our food. Very, very long queue. Next time we're going to bring our own food. Here he is. Here he is.
That's mummy's potato.
Jack a potato. Jackson and daddy. Chicken nuggets and chips. I wish we took notice of how long we've been waiting.
A long time. About an hour just to order food.
Just to order food. Thank you.
Yeah, you have to
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you for eating my
thank you. Santa's sleigh ride.
George up front, I'll sit at the back for him. He's dancing.
Santa's.
Jackson.
Christmas lights.
You're not shotgunning tonight, are you, on the way home?
No, I'm sitting back.
Let's have some lots of fun.
Let's have lots of fun. Are you having fun already?
Yeah.
Good. Just go.
Yeah! Yeah!
Should you go on the train ride?
Yeah!
Get your choice of train carriages, Jackson, when we go on.
Here you go. Where do you want to sit? At the back?
Uh-huh.
You want to sit right here? Okay.
Where's the steering wheel?
The train driver does that, mate.
It's going faster than last time, it is.
We're in trouble, folks. Keep your heads down, and if you see any bandits, you gotta help me shoot at them, right? Sovereign rattlesnake, if it ain't the cavalry, you just arrived in the nick of time. Mighty good to see you, boys. Come on, everybody, let's give them a hand. Looks like Mexican Pinch goes all up. Keep your heads down, and keep your heads down. We've hit the old sea boiler. Yee-haw! Yee-haw! We made it! We made it! Everybody all right?
Where are you going? Help!
What are we doing next? What are we doing next?
What ride is it?
Tiger Ride!
This is ours!
Hey, careful, don't lose your hat.
I think I'm going to need a longer rope. My name's Bob. James Bob. Sugar lumps. Have you got any sugar lumps?
That was excellent driving. Please remain seated until the ride operator opens your door.
Yay, well done, Jackson. Absolutely freezing today. It's currently -1 and it was snowing this morning, so very cold, but very themed. Time for the Okie Okie ride with Daddy and Jackson. I'm gonna skip this one. Are we crazy?
Yes. Jackson. What?
Oh. Oh. It does spray.
Look at my face.
What am I doing?
Look at my face. Look at my face.
Oh my goodness me.
Right, Mummy, this is your fault. The cat sprayed. They're not
going to
spray.
Okay, yeah, we thought it weren't going to spray. Because it's -1 today, so I thought, no, health and safety, right, surely? No, they still spray you in the winter.
Whose idea was this to come on here?
Woohoo!
Get ready. Get ready, folks. This was not a good idea.
Daddy looks so worried.
I'm soaked.
I know, you're not the only one. It's a oneer this time, we've been once.
It's definitely an off time for this. Oh, no. Get ready, it's going to spray, Jackson.
Oh, it didn't spray.
Too cold.
Yeah, it's too cold.
Too cold for that one, isn't it?
It's too cold for any of them.
Me though, soaked. Get ready, need to get off. Oh yeah, so if you wanted to know, this ride
sprays all year round.
Sprays
all year round.
We're pretty soaked now. Yeah, it probably weren't the best idea. Oh,
up a paint.
Maybe. Although he's the old man, so usually they just leave him to be old, right? And that's it. Our day at sundown. It's now 4 o'clock and it's pretty dark. Pretty foggy too. Unfortunately, halfway through the day, my gimbal broke.
Stopping. I don't know what that means.
I'm not having luck with the photography equipment right now. My last tripod broke. Great quality. So I bought a gimbal and that broke on me today. So I'm not having the best of luck. Still had a fantastic day. I love it at sundown so much. Even if it's cold or sunny, it's still a great day. Thank you so much for watching and we will see you real soon.
Bye.
Bye.
Goodbye.